It's a place I always wanted to go because no one knows anything about it. What do we know about Paraguay? That's that country somewhere in Latin America where a lot of Nazis hid out, right? Yeah. I, however, knew that my great-great-great-grandfather, Jean Bourdain, disappeared into Paraguay at some point in the mid-19th century. And I was sort of curious what the hell he was doing there during really one of the worst periods of its history.
The history of your family is very interesting.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So that sort of served as an excuse to go look at this completely, I'm not going to say misunderstood, but not understood at all, nation, where, in fact, the principal language is not even Spanish. Most people don't know that. It's one of the very few countries in Latin America, maybe the only one, where very early on, the Spanish, descendants of the Spanish and immigrants were, by law, compelled to intermarry with the native population. Well, everyone speaks Guarani and Spanish. And it's a surprise. It was seen as a utopia by many, many people, from Mennonites to French communities to Germans. Many have answered the call to go to what was called the green hell of the Chaco. It's a very odd, very friendly, very beautiful, and completely unknown place.